The city beautiful, the Krewe of Blue brought the festival fun to life, rain or shine, with their Mardi Gras parade. The Laurel Fraternal Order of Police Lodge number 2 rolled through downtown a little earlier than originally planned tonight, changing their start time to avoid the heavy rain. But the forecast said fun and festive floats and vintage cars cruised for a cause. The parade doubled as a fundraiser for Laurel's annual Shop with a Cop program.